I'm Erin Bensley for the food and travel website, robinbensley.com. Welcome to China.
Okay, so we climbed all in the distance. That's all been accomplished. Now we're down at base right here, and now we're gonna walk up the other side, which clearly nobody walks up because there's nobody up here.
Wait, that's the highest.
You can't really grasp how steep these stairs are.
What was that?
Let's see.
They don't look steep.
They don't. Oh my God. They're like a third of my body size. You have to use your hands to climb up. I don't know. We had like an escort the entire way up there.
Hello, Mother Kong.
It doesn't get many visitors.
I know. She's like, oh my gosh, somebody's up on this side of the wall. You can see the other part of the wall off in the distance that we just climbed. Here's a guard tower right here. Oh my gosh, they're really steep.
Oh, this is a local farmer's grape.
What?
local farmer's grape about 90 years old, Nante. It's 8 meters over there. A big hole. That's a local farmer's grape. So the war is for this time.
This is how the tomb looked when they found it, and then they pieced together the warriors. There's a horse right there. All of that on top, those kind of ridges, that's all wood. Those are wooden beams that sank and petrified. They were the roof over the warriors.
Yeah.